Are you okay?
You know what this means.
Oh, guys, I'm just gonna be doing you know what, you know where.
Okay, TMI, Walter, TMI.
Yeah, I'll just be, you know what I'll be doing.
And I may be sometime.
I think I pulled him. Yes, solutions guy. Hello,
yes, it is I, solutions guy. Some call me the myth, others the legend. Me? Well, I just say I'm an ordinary guy with an extraordinary nose for solving problems. Let's go save the day. It's time for good old Solutions Guy. The man with the answers to all your problems. Whoa! And I do it in style. Okay, let's see what today's letter is.
Teddy.
Thanks, bro.
All right, letter. You can get comfy right there. Dear Solutions Guy, I'm really bad at playing hide and go seek. I'm always getting found first. Help me lift my game from Anonymous.
Well, Anonymous, one thing many people don't know about me is that I'm actually really good at hide and go seek.
Boom! Didn't see that coming, did you? You see, I've been playing hide and go seek for a good 26 years now, and you learn a few things. Now, I know for a lot of people that are my size, it can be quite a challenge. However, I've come up with some great solutions. The trick is to blend.
Oh, hey, Dad, hey!
Hey! Oh, Teddy! Hey, I was wondering if you've seen Walter around. Yeah. No? No? Okay, well, let me know if you see him.
Woof. Now that guy knows what he's talking about. Solutions Guy wins again!